Hey guys, welcome back. Okay, episode 2 of the Call of Duty Vanguard campaign playthrough. I'm gonna try to do like maybe one or two missions, maybe a mission and a half through. These missions are actually kind of long. I didn't expect that. Okay, where we last left off, we just took down the Krauts, and now we are going to assault a gun battery. Let's get it. Resume. Can't tell, I'm recording this one directly after the last one. Get them done, I can upload them on the weekends. I'm going airsofting soon. I love airsofting. This shit's so much fucking fun. I'm going to get myself an airsoft gun. Possibly tomorrow, which is when I'll start uploading this episode currently. I want to try to make these daily. We gotta go fucking talk to this redhead.
How's it looking, Sergeant?
Let's see for yourself.
I am very sorry in advance for all of the fucking accents that I am gonna do during this entire playthrough. We're gonna go through the fucking Australia.
Our targets are the guns. We're gonna go German.
Russian. Oh, L2 to zoom. Oh, look at all those fucking crowds.
Think you can handle taking out the lower gun?
I fancy my chances.
That bunker's our way in, but it's packed with MGs.
It'll be a hard push.
It's easy. You get one purse. You get like three snipers. Angle them all on one MG if they have three. Take a precise shot at all three of them. Kill them all. And then bum rush the fuck out of it. Simple.
First job's getting across that minefield. But that anti-tank ditch could be useful. I've got an idea.
I'm all ears.
We can punch a hole through the mines with those blitzers there.
And the bunker will make mincemeat out of us as soon as they hear the engines coming.
We're going quiet then. No engines. Bail at the last second, let gravity do the work. That should get us to the ditch at least. Well?
Not a bad idea. Not a bad plan.
I think you should go first.
Alright then. As soon as you hit the ditch, get the men ready. Tommy, you with me?
Oh yeah. Drive through the minefield, take the bunker, strap some thermite to some highly explosive weapons. Piece of piss, Sarge.
And you?
Hell fucking yeah.
Some burning in the sky. If our ships don't see that flare, if they don't know we've won, they'll fire on the guns and risk taking us with them.
Well, I don't know about you, but I think I'll take very little consolation in knowing that the fire that killed me was friendly. Don't worry, Gov. I won't forget to aim up.
This is a good plan. I actually like it. Okay, I got the... I'm gonna keep this because it's got 50 rounds.
Ready. We'll be right behind you.
If you know me, I'm a sucker for the BAR. I fucking love this gun. This is like one of my dream guns.
Godspeed, Kingsley.
Yeah. This is fun. Hell yeah, they provided some cover. That wasn't that bad of a plan. Get up, men! Oh my god! By that MG. Holy fuck!
Wait on your orders!
Wait on your orders!
We're ready for orders, Kingsley!
On my command, we charge! Charge! Go, go, go! Forward!
want to use it at least once.
Need to deal with that MG!
Keep your head down there!
Give me the bar back.
Let's go, let's go! Wilco!
Oh, this way.
Ready on the door, just waiting on you, boss.
You take the lowercase, mates. I'll take the upper ones. Don't forget the flare.
Let's move
Let's
up.
Get it.
All right, boys, this is it. You're on me.
Tommy!
Drag it back. We need to clear the door. All right, lads. Half of you with me.
Holy fuck! I was expecting him to survive!
You gotta stay in the trenches, bro. Dude, that one kill. Tommy's fucking death. Was actually kind of fucked. I actually like this campaign a lot so far. This is pretty fucking cool.
Stay behind the half track. Don't give those MGs a target. Move this thing now. Stick on it, lads. Stay covered. Almost there.
You ready, boys? No.
Keep pushing, lads.
Fuck, hey.
Enemy movement ahead.
Why are you just standing there? I like this. This is pretty cool.
Over the top. Let's go.
I'm gonna be honest, I thought the hole was a little tiny bit bigger. I thought the fucking hole was a tiny bit bigger.
Toss a 77!
It's fucking white phosphorus. We just committed a war crime.
No prisoners.
Take point.
Lights are out. I'll cover ahead while you find a torch, Sarge.
Got it, Sarge. Bloody hell, it stinks in here.
Sarge, torch over here.
I wonder fucking why it stinks in here.
Bloody hell.
Just making sure. Would you fucking move? Heads up, buddy. I only have 20 rounds of
Look
ammo.
Look at that fucking monster.
wonder if there's any collectibles. Hold on.
Never seen a 125 up close before. Let's blast the bastard, Sarge.
Oh, I knew they're gonna do. I knew they were gonna do that.
One to go. That's the last of the thermite.
Sarge, I could use your help here.
You're my help, bitch. You didn't do a damn thing.
I see a thing in here. Take it slow.
Who is that? Wise up. Christ, that was close.
Good thing I was shooting already. I'm gonna keep the bar on me. I like the bar a lot more. Keep the bayonet out though.
Now every crowd knows we're here.
I wonder if I didn't do anything, he would have died.
Grenade! Get down! Sounds like Webb did his part.
Figured it. I knew one of those was gonna happen.
Smoke up! Gun in! Case made is clear. How we blasting this one? Thermite.
I'll feed it to Bangalore.
Yeah, that's some ingenuity.
Let's get up top before this thing explodes.
You have the flare, Sarge? Bombardment's close. Go! Get out and fire the flare! Sergeant, the flare! Bombardment's any minute!
Damn! Flare's ruptured!
You've got to be fucking joking!
Where's Webb?
There! Lower casemate!
Incoming! Get down! Going for Webb's flare! Get everyone to cover!
We need to run for it!
Come on, let me reload this.
Webb? Webb? Where the hell have you been? Funny time to take a kip.
I was just waiting for some mad bastard to come and save the day.
Well, let's you and I signal our boys, shall we?
The memory of all those we lost the only way we could, by completing the mission.
Damn.
You look at the soldiers under your command and hope that they can do the difficult thing, the impossible
thing. Yeah, that's not Normandy.
That flare told me I'd been right. This is what it means to be a leader.
These are some good missions. I like this campaign. This is pretty good.
From all the flags waving on the streets, we'd never have known the Nazis were about to lose the war. But bullies are always loudest when they're scared.
Yup.
And when they're desperate, they get stupid. Commander Hermann Freisinger had killed Novak, and he'd given us a free ride. Right into the lion's den.
There's always a Nazi that has those glasses. April of 1945, the war is almost over.
This Allied team is fascinating.
They have been captured.
But it was too close.
I want you to find out everything you can about this unit.
It will be my pleasure, sir.
You will speak of
Yannick
this unit
Richter. Richter?
And report directly to me.
Alida.
He doesn't really care for leadership, okay.
Isolate everyone. This prison is now our battlefield.
I'm just happy Mozzie's still alive.
What is that smell?
Chlorine dioxide. They think it hides the smell of death.
So, Ein, Ein!
I love her.
Well, this is the nicest shithole I've ever been in. Is anyone else hungry?
Alina, the exit's all running.
Da, scusi bitte, your vision.
So, I am Hauptsturmführer Richter, and...
Piss off, Kraut. Unless you got room service for us.
And I have questions for you.
How are we gonna eat bloody questions?
I'm the commanding officer. You'll speak with me.
Even then, Richter was easy to read. Uniforms at high rank, no combat medals. Office rat. The perfect mark. Surrounded by three guards, all armed. And all wankers.
In all my years studying the Allies, I have never come across such an unusual unit.
Kingsley, Arthur, Lieutenant, service number 2523-2642.
Tell you a story. I have spoken with the Führer on exactly one occasion. He recommended a book to me, The Passing of the Great Race.
I've heard,
a man named Madison Grant. The Führer had nothing but praise for him.
I'm gonna repeat it.
Fuck Madison Grant and everyone like him.
The book reveals that under extreme duress or unfavorable conditions, your people do not deteriorate so easily.
In that moment, I knew what I had to do. Right at the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. Once we had what we needed from this racist bastard, that's where I would put my knife. My plan began to take shape.
I like how he instantly knew he was a racist from Madison Grant. That's fucking hilarious to me. I love it.
Around and above us.
Also, the way he looked at him.
Classified Nazi intelligence. Project Phoenix had to be there somewhere, and Richter was our ticket.
Drugs.
He thought he was the interrogator. If he was to be of any use to us, he'd have to keep thinking that.
I didn't know my mouse was in the way. My bad.
An arrogant Nazi in his clean-pressed uniform. Loved the sound of his own voice. The hard part wouldn't be fooling Richter into spilling what he knew of Project Phoenix. The hard part would be convincing the others not to kill him first.
The Allies somehow knew about Project Phoenix. We must have a traitor amongst the officers. I pulled their files. Take care of them. With the other non-essentials.
Damn. Okay, fuck.
Hey,
way he looked at her.
Lieutenant Kingsley mentioned a Project Phoenix. Likely Allied propaganda. The Negro thought he was protecting his team. No doubt to prove himself.
People are going to get pissed that they keep repeating that, but they're making it accurate, which makes me happy.
The Allies must have been desperate.
Nazis didn't really care for anybody other than the blonde-haired, blue-eyes white man.
It was their first mission, that his sixth man is dead.
He's probably lying.
I will uncover the truth.
Are there other teams like this one? How did they learn of Hamburg? Is Tempelhof at risk of being compromised? These are the things I need to know. There's more at stake here than I'm at liberty to discuss. Just know that I'm counting on you, Herr Richter.
I understand.
A promotion.
Thank you. So,
God, these graphics are fucking fantastic.
Wir haben euren Freund beim Kugelschleusen ertappt!
Hey, fucking Mosey!
Well, I see 10 fingers. That's a good sign, at least.
Now make a fuss. I'm fine. Listen. They know about Wade. They haven't caught him yet.
You told him he was killed, didn't you?
On the train to Hamburg. I don't think they'll fall for it, but the hope is it'll buy him some time to get us out.
He isn't coming back for us.
He's right, Kingsley. We can't count on that fucking drunk guy. Bring out the girl.
She ain't scared.
She ain't going nowhere, mate.
I'll just get out of my way.
She ain't going nowhere, mate. I fucking love him. I love this. This is kind of like a fucking spy movie. Stalingrad, 1942. Yeah, I know it, because I'm... What the fuck? Why? I hate this. Son of a bitch.